stand in my favor, neighbor. He just doesn't get it. When I am out there exercising, I am a totally different person. It is not my problem that he needs money. Everything out of his mouth is, I need money. Well, we all need money. Deal with your own damn problems. Leave me alone. Here. One, that's the new one. Two. And I can't get it. I'm literally relearning how to walk. And I'm supposed to be happy-go-lucky to everybody. I don't think so, Tim. I wish people would just leave me the hell alone. I am doing exactly what people have told me to do. I am tired and frustrated. And nobody lets me talk. But I'm just supposed to keep handing out money like it's water, like I don't even notice it. All they have to do is leave me alone. Out of all the people in this building, there was only one halfway decent person who could look me in the eye and tell me straight to my face that I was having a bad day. I wish people would just leave me alone. It is my problem if my ankle tendons have given up. It is my problem that my ankles don't want to support their own weight and they will allow the leg bone to push outward. Doesn't matter. Even with those two canes, the bottom of my left foot is way off the chart. The right outside tendon is pushing bad. So yeah, it is 12 on a 10 scale. The last thing I need to do is hand out money like I'm not going to notice it. My favorite neighbor has never done anything for this house. Anything. Trust me, your uncle has given his favorite neighbor more money than I know what to do with. And I didn't get nothing for it. The only other thing I have to do is the one thing I don't want to do. But to get him off my back, I'm going to have to do it. Not hurting on the bottom of my right foot, but both outside ankle tendons hurt, and the bottom of my left foot hurts. I tied the sock in the middle of both my feet, and I really wish my favorite neighbor would just leave me alone, because I am tired of yelling, and there's only one more thing I can do. The question is, do I want to put up with this? Do I really want to put up with this? Or do I want to cut it right now? I should have just kept walking. I don't want to know people here. There was only one person I wanted to know. One person I thought would actually want to put up with me. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna go do laundry. If I cut it right now, I'm gonna have to just call that half a lap and call it. I will see my nieces and nephews and everybody else in the next video.